As Rebels are going to the NCAA tournament for the first time in more than a decade, they punched that long-awaited ticket after defeating nationally ranked Florida in the SEC title game today. Ray Coleman joins us now in the studio with more on this one. Go, Ray.
Yeah, Scott, Ole Miss defeated 13th-ranked the Florida Gators 66-63 today, earning the SEC championship crown for the first time in 32 years. And no doubt, more importantly on this day, the Rebels clinched an automatic berth to the NCAA tournament. They've won 7 of their last 8 meetings, reaching the big dance for the first time since 2001.
We had not played great basketball, but we had played extremely hard. We're a grinding team, and our group finally embraced that. That's not easy to embrace, hard work. Not a lot of people like that. Our group understood what was at stake. It's a great moment for our program. We've had a lot of frustrating years in basketball at Ole Miss, and I'm so proud for these seniors to be a part of this moment.
All right, and I can tell you that the Rebels are in the West region. Producer Meg Pace just told me that they will face Wisconsin in that region. Coming up in sports, we'll have 4 highlights.